It looks like Virginia may be trying to take some teachers out of North Carolina, and they're offering some big incentives.
Yeah, CBS 17's Dina Harley joins us live. And Dina, local educators say it is important to stay here in Wake County.
Yeah, that's right. The school behind me right here is not full yet, but it will be in just a few weeks. But Nick, you said it. Those educators want to stay in Wake County, but to do that, they need some more resources.
$10,000. That's what Richmond Public Schools in Virginia is offering teachers if they cross the state border and leave North Carolina. And they're advertising that deal right here in Wake County with a giant billboard on the side of the highway.
The billboard is sad, but it's not surprising because there are a lot of states, including Virginia, that pay their teachers more than we pay them here in North Carolina.
That's one of the main concerns for teachers in this state. Pay.
We just need to restore what we used to offer when adjusted for inflation so teachers can feel like they can pay their bills and not work second jobs.
We've heard of a nationwide teacher shortage, but some education advocates we spoke with say that's not the real issue.
I don't really believe we have a teacher shortage. I think we have a shortage of college educated professional men and women who are willing to work as a teacher for the in the conditions they have to teach and in the salary they make.
In a statement regarding the billboard, a spokesperson for Wake County Public Schools said, quote, Wake County Public School System educators are the best in the world. We don't begrudge others for recognizing their excellence, end quote. But educators we spoke with say it goes beyond Wake County and starts at the state level.
When I hear teachers walking away, it's not because they don't like teaching. They don't like teaching in North Carolina.
Advocates I spoke with today say it's not all about pay, though. It's also about getting more support in the classroom and more respect. Reporting live in Raleigh, Dina Harley, CBS 17 News.
Interesting campaign. Mm-hmm. Thanks, Dina.